say to him, I would tell him I love him, because I didn't get a chance to say that to him, so.
I love you, I miss you, and all of us do.
He was like my everything, and I never thought I'd see this day. And he was just so, he had the beautifulest personality and a beautiful smile. And I don't know what to do without
him. I'm Shay's grandfather. He was a special kid. Always loved to do things for people. Very special boy. I don't think he ever had an enemy in his life.
We love him, and I know he's in a better place. And it's not goodbye. It's so long, and I'll see you later, honey, because I truly believe I'll see him again someday. And I love
him. I'm Aunt Shelley. I guess the most I want to say to Shay is that how proud I am of him. What a good kid he turned out to be. And I love him. Love you.
Hey, Shay. It's Key. It's Key. I love you. I'm his cousin. He's like the little brother I never had and always wanted. I'm going to miss you, and I'm proud of you. And the world will never be the same, and you got us all at your feet.
Hey, I'm Rob. I'm his big cousin. He's like the little brother I never had, Shay. Yes, I just want to tell you, man, I'm proud of you and I love you.
Very, very much. And I miss you, Shay. Well, you're a great, great kid. I didn't even realize how many lives you touched.
I know that you're watching over all of us. I feel like every day.
I love you, kid.
And you're like my dad.
I love you so much. And I get with you, Shay, down here, so a couple more hours.